Is it possible to choose your airport layovers?
I don't know too many people that actually like airport layovers. I happen to be a person that does. What I like about airport layovers is that sometimes I can sneak in an extra trip. I know a lot of people don't think that they have the option to choose the city or the airport that they're flying into, and that's completely untrue. Completely. You have the option. If you are doing a layover, you're probably already kind of like on a connecting budget ticket kind of thing. It's only a matter of you choosing what times and what cities you want to fly into. That's where you kind of get to hack the system a little. If your flight search is already popping up a layover, it might be offering a lot of different options in terms of time as well as cities that it flies into. When you look at the city options that you have, go to the airport websites to find what their facilities are like. Top things I look at when I'm choosing my airport is 1, free Wi-Fi. Huh, given. These days, because we're so technology savvy, one thing I can't stand is when an airport charges for Wi-Fi. Therefore, I love airports that have free Wi-Fi and offer it complimentary. If I'm gonna be in an airport for a long time and they don't have a lot of cool shopping malls or things to do, then I definitely wanna surf the web while I'm there. 2, entertainment facilities. Do they have a movie theater? Do they have a spa? Different airports have different types of events and facilities, and some of them are really trying to boost their persona so that you think of them as kind of like a boutique airport. Yes, that's happening these days. Speaking of ways to kill time, 3, airport tours. Yep, some airports have tours of their runway or their facilities, as well as some of them offer city tours. Next, see if there are any sleeping cabins available. Do they have any place to nap in, lounges? Are they free or paid? There's a website called Sleeping in Airports that I encourage you to check out. Basically, travelers leave reviews about that airport and where they found places to sleep in. Last, know the transportation options of the airport. Does the airport have a metro or bus system that goes directly into the city? That could mean a free trip for you to sightsee another city, a city that you did not plan to go to. Thank you for joining me. Hope you enjoyed this video. Check out my other video about how to survive airport layovers. Also, if you have any tips that you'd like to share or enlighten me with, leave them down in the comment space. Give my video a thumbs up or like. Subscribe to my channel. And until then, travel safe, smart, and fun.